manager, and just like to thank Jay and Dave for this event. It gives us opportunity to get all the staff together and to see who we actually speak to on a daily basis.
Hi, I'm John Linton. I'm the project manager for the New Australia Board. It's a collaboration between Johnson & Johnson and DHL to put together a world-class facility for ongoing collaboration going into the future.
Hi, I'm Rian. I'm the pharmacist at DHL, and the J&J guys are great.
Hi, I'm Nico Jabir. I'm the inbound controller for DHL, and I'd just like to say thank you to J&J for organising this event today, and it's nice to see who we're actually dealing with on a daily basis.
I'm Lewis Kuman, receiving and planning controller. I'm also grateful for the opportunity which has been given to us for Johnson & Johnson over the years, as well as the opportunity and function granted unto us today, and looking forward to the new warehouse where we actually everything under one.
Hi, I'm Sunny Rike, the warehouse supervisor. This collaboration means a lot to me. It means that bringing Johnson & Johnson along with DHL, that means we will work together and we're looking forward to
it. Hi, I'm Devin Dupont, DHL from the Dispatch Department of Checkers. I'm so grateful for this day, getting together with J&J, and looking forward to the future.
Together as one.
Even when we work, having a great time helps us achieve the goals that we've set. And I think today that was one of the times. And we want to say to J&J, thank you very much. You know, getting together like this shows what a great team we can be or we are. Getting to know one another, getting to help one another where weaknesses are, and growing together. So to the Johnson & Johnson staff and to all who assisted in this, we just say thank you very much from DHL. Thank you.